sendiri ya. Oh yeah. Oh, that game got canceled.
Really?
Where's that?
Who plays on December 7th? Who plays on December 7th? Shauna.
You guys play on December 7th. Where's mom sitting?
Okay. What time?
What up, girl? Independence. Away.
What time?
Oh. 4 for you guys. 5:30. Okay, because what junior high team plays before of our, after of
no,
our?
No, I'm saying, why is it no that I've got to be friends?
That's just how it is.
Oh, I got you.
Yes. Oh, wait. Like, 20, 25 minutes. Yeah.
Oh, that's my son.
joke.
Yeah, that's a joke.
You going to sit with grandma? Huh?
I'll wait.
Auntie Kim's not coming.
What's wrong with
her? She doesn't feel good.
Y'all have seasonal?
Seasonal? I mean, where are you, who are you gonna sit with? You don't have any people here, do you? Huh? You don't got no spot, just fighting. Is there anybody here that you don't have? Huh? Might want to go over there or get too busy. Work the same, but I don't think you want to awkwardly stand up. I didn't think you wanted to awkwardly stand up.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the campus of Summit Christian Academy for the 13th annual Eagle Invitational. The final game of the night features the visiting Eagles of Grandview Christian and the Griffins of University Academy. The SDA is a proud member of the Missouri State High School Activities Association, and as the host of tonight's game, we welcome the Eagles and the Griffins, and we look forward to a safe and well-played game. We encourage all spectators in tonight's game to remember that good sportsmanship is always expected at SCA and at all MISHA events, as we set good examples for our students, players, and youngsters in attendance. SCA and Nisha would also like to remind everyone that at no time should fans be on the playing court before, during, or immediately after the game. This also includes halftime. SCA and Nisha, thank you for your cooperation. And now, let's meet the starting lineup, beginning with the visitors from Grandview Christian. Starting for the Eagles, number one, Maurice Jones. Number 12, Jerome Jackson. Number 15, Carlos Austin. Number 22, Tevin Brown. And number 45, Josue Grulon. And for the host, University Academy Griffins. Number 3, sophomore Christian Terrell. Number 4, sophomore Stephen Strong. Number 11, sophomore Karan Taylor. Number 24, junior Jaden Gray. And number 42, senior Jordan Howard. The Griffins are led by head coach Noni Newton. Ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate the officiating crew assigned to tonight's contest. For this game, your officials are Jake Keller, Jason Hill, and Danny Terrell. Rebound in a basket, Jordan Howard. Basket by number 4, Stephen Strong. Basket by Josue Grulon.
All right.
Basketball Huntsman Rule. Foul number 22, Kevin Brown, his first personal foul, team foul number one. Substitution for University Academy, number two, D'Angelo Hawley. Basket by number four, Steven Strong. Basket by D'Angelo Hawley. Time out on the floor. Second timeout charge for Grandview Christian, their first charge timeout. Foul number 23, Irving Liz, his first personal foul, team foul number two. Foul number 42, Jordan Howard, his first personal foul. Hey, Number 15, Carlos Austin. Basket by number 11, Karam Taylor. Foul number 15, Carlos Austin, his first personal foul, team foul number 3. And at the line to shoot, Steven Strong. Basket by D'Angelo Hawley. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 14, Mario Ichiba, replacing Jerome Jackson. Basket for Irving Liz. Time out on the floor.
What did you get this try passing from? This is my brother's, so I don't know.
30-second timeout charge for University Academy. Their first charge.
I'm gonna order them online after the game if I see you out. I'm not for sure where you got it from.
Okay.
Yeah.
Time out
to change
online,
to
a full
time. It'll either come with that, but not that.
I'll try to find out. If I see you, I'll let you know.
Foul number two, D'Angelo Hawley, his first personal foul. Team foul number two. Foul number 24, Jaden McKay, his first personal foul, team foul number three. At the line to shoot, number 21. Karen Hill at the line to shoot. His first personal foul. Team foul number four at the line shooting two, number two, D'Angelo Hall.
Three-pointer, Jaden McKay.
Foul on number 24, Jaden McKay, his second personal foul. Team foul number four. Basketball number 23, Cole D'Souza.
Keep that intensity, boys. Let's go.
Let's go.
Substitution for University Academy, number 15, Cannon Clark, replacing Jaden McKay.
Hey, you got it, Maurice. Let it go.
Basket by number three, Christian Terrell. Basket by Maurice Jones. Foul on Maurice Jones, his first personal foul. Team foul number six. Stephen Strong at the free throw stripe. Substitutions for University Academy. Number 42, Jordan Howard.
Yes.
Number 24, Jaden McKay. Number 1, Jalen Whitelaw. For Grandview Christian, number 3, Xavier Davis. Foul number 3, Xavier Davis, his first personal foul. team foul number 7. That's a line shooting 1-on-1, number 4, Stephen Strong. Jalen Whitelaw. Number 22, Kevin Brown, his second personal foul. Team foul number 8. At the line, shooting 1-1, number 4, Stephen Strong. Foul number 3, Christian Terrell, his first personal foul. Team foul number 5. Foul number 22, Kevin Brown, his third personal foul. Team foul number 9. At the line, shooting 1-1, Stephen Strong. Correction, shooting 2.
Okay. I don't think
he can. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 14, Mario Cheatham. Count the basket, foul number 24, Jacob McKay, his third personal foul. At the line, shooting the end, one, number 45, Josue Grullo.
Yeah.
Foul on number one, Jalen Whitelaw, his first personal foul. Team foul number seven, at the line shooting, number 14, Mario Cheatham. Foul on number 45, Postway Grulin, his first personal foul. Team foul number 10, University Academy now in the double bonus. Substitution for University Academy, number zero, Xavier Howard. Steven Strong, his first personal foul. Team foul number eight, substitution for University Academy. Number one, Jalen Whitelaw, replacing him. Number zero, Xavier Howard. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 23, Irving Liz, replacing number 45, Josue Grillo. Number 11, Karan Taylor, his first personal foul, team foul number 9. At the line to shoot number 23, Irving Liz.
Come on, Sweat.
Substitution for University Academy, number 24, Jaden McKay.
Oh, hit me in my face.
2 points, Jaden McKay. That's the end of your first half. Your score, University Academy 35, Grandview Christian 34.
It's live.
Oh, my goodness, shut up.
It's live.
What's up, loud pack?
How'd you find that link? What'd you look at? Arthur Kennedy basketball. Try to listen to it. No. Okay. Bye.
Thank you.
Come here. Come here. You need to tell. Who is this for?
Grandma.
Oh, okay. I thought this was for these girls. I was about to tell them. You tell them to get up and get it themselves. But that's for a grandma? Okay, never mind.
She tried to ask me again. I said no.
Oh, okay, good. I'm just making sure because we don't do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have one more chance to get to the concession stand. The concession stand will close after the beginning of the third quarter. Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow's games will feature the girls' side of the bracket. At 4 o'clock, East High School will play University. At 5:30, Metro Academy will play Kansas City East Christian. At 7 o'clock, Hogan Prep will play St. Michael's. At 8:30, Summit Christian will play Harrisonville. Three-pointer, number 11, Karan Taylor, the assist to Jalen McKay. Foul on number one, Maurice Jones, his second personal foul, team's first. Jaden McKay at the line to shoot. Three-pointer, Cole Gretchen Irving Liz. Foul number 15. Carlos Austin, his second personal foul. Team foul number 2. Jordan Howard at the line. Basket by number 23, Irving Liz. Count the basket, foul number 3, Christian Terrell. Foul on number 45, Josue Rulon, his second personal foul, team foul number 3. Karan Taylor at the line. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 21, Cannon Hill, replacing Josue Rulon. Foul number 15, Carlos Austin, his third personal foul, team foul number 4. And at the line of scrimmage, Karan Taylor. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 24, Cole D'Souza. Substitution for University Academy, number 2, D'Angelo Hawley, replacing Karan Taylor. Goodbye, number 21, Cannon Hill. Substitution for University Academy, number 11, Karan Taylor, back into the game. D'Angelo Hawley. Foul on number 24, Cole D'Souza, his second personal foul. Team foul number 5. At the line to shoot number 2, D'Angelo Hawley. Substitution for University Academy, number 3, Christian Terrell, replacing Jacob McKay. Stephen Strong, his second personal foul. Also the team's second foul. Substitution for University Academy, number 24, Jaden McKay, replacing D'Angelo Hawley. Foul on number 23, Irving Liz, his second personal foul. Team foul number 6. That's the end of your third quarter with your score, University Academy 54, Grandview Christian 51. Thank you.
brother died.
Rebound in the basket, number 42, Jordan Howard. Basket by Jerome Jackson. Jaden McKay, his fourth personal foul. The team's third. Substitution for University Academy, number 2, D'Angelo Hawley, replacing Jaden McKay. Also into the contest for University Academy, number 1, Xavier Howard, replacing Jordan Howard. Team foul number 7, at the line shooting 1-1, number 4, Steven Strong. Substitution for University Academy, Jaden McKay. Basket by Cole D'Souza. Tip in by number 3, Christian Carroll.
Get up, boy, get up.
Three-pointer, Carlos Austin. Forward, Stephen Strong, player in control, his third personal foul. Team foul number four. Timeout on the floor. 60-second timeout. Charge to University Academy. Basket by Tevin Brown. Time out on the floor. Second timeout. Charles to Grandview Christian. Their second timeout. Thank you. Foul on number four, Steven Strong, his fourth personal foul, team foul number five.
Hey, let's go, UA. Let's get tough now. Let's go.
Second timeout. Charge to University Academy. Foul number three, Christian Terrell, his third personal foul, team foul number six.
Type of stuff.
Charge to University Academy. Their fourth charge timeout. Foul on number 11, Karan Taylor, his second personal foul. Team foul number 7, at the line shooting 1-1, number 24, Cole D'Souza. Foul on number 3, Christian Terrell, his 4th personal foul, team foul number 8. At the line shooting 1-1, Kevin Brown. Team foul number 8 at the line shooting in 1, number 4, Steven Strong.
Get that bullet!
Foul number 11, Karan Taylor, his 3rd personal foul, team foul number 9. At the line, shoot 1-1, Jerome Jackson. Substitution for Grandview Christian, number 1, Maurice Jones, replacing Jose Rulo. Foul on number 3, Christian Terrell, his 5th personal foul. Also, team foul number 10. Substitution for University Academy, number 42, Jordan Howard. At the line shooting the double bonus, number 15, Carlos Austin.
Yeah, so he's going to make sure. That's cool, though.
Thank you.
into your ball game. Your final score, Grandview Christian 70, University Academy 63. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for coming out tonight to support all these fine players. As a courtesy, we ask you to look around your area. Please pick up any loose trash and place it in a trash can on your way out. Again, please pick up any trash in your area, put it in a trash can on your way out. Thank you again for coming to tonight's contest. Please drive home safely, and God bless you.